little true story about a long walk that took down Indian Rocks Beach way back when.